It's street prize time today. We're in Aylmerton near Norwich. We've got two lucky winners. Let's go and meet the first one. Rodney.
Hello, how are you?
Right, can we pull it out?
Shall you have a look?
Oh my.
It's £25,000.
What a marvellous, marvellous prize.
Congratulations.
Oh, thank you so, so much.
Incredible.
Oh my word.
So, was you expecting anything like that?
Not on your life. Not on your life.
Talk about dreams come true.
Joined this year, I saw it advertised and I thought,
that's the one for me. Have faith in your own postcode.
Phoned up the next day, a few minutes, bang. Look at that.
The surprise was unbelievable. When I gradually pulled it out and see that, oh my heart alive.
It's been wonderful. I can't thank you enough.
If you just put your fingers there. You ready?
Yeah.
Steady. Don't cry.
Oh, crikey. Yeah, it's okay.
Yeah, just about.
That's wonderful.
I'm glad you're pleased.
It's sort of surreal. It really, you can't quite believe it, to be honest. You know, you see the amount and it's sort of like, crikey, that really is mine. The money means an awful lot, really, because you spend all of your time struggling and just making ends meet. It doesn't cost an awful lot, and what you're paying out is actually going to help other people, because that's just, you know, that's one of the reasons why you do it, I think.
Two fantastic winners on our street prize draw that was promoted by the PDSA. Just think, everybody on the street could have been celebrating. The reason they're not is possibly the same reason that you might not be, and that's because you haven't got a People's Postcode Lottery ticket. If you want one of those, the details are at the bottom of the screen and you can give the number a call as well. Someone will be on hand, ready to take your call and show you just how easy it is to get involved. Come on, what are you waiting for?